go.
What's up, YouTube? This is Gavin from the Ego Team Forces bringing you a matchup between Sean Plain and your true Dracos.
Because that's the estimated value that people give him. You're going to be able to hear the entire time.
Yeah, I know.
Nice.
Source in hand to search for.
You know, I can do some damage to you either right now.
I am. That can destroy the special summons.
Guess what's going to happen now?
For lower dinosaur.
Spot to get another enemy, you know that, right?
So, this is the first
time. Got into another box.
This is
you got one turn to stop me.
I don't know why I just got
this.
His effect destroys the special summons. Spinnaker
number two?
Oh, yeah. You don't need it.
Wait till number two. So you got one turn. Am I right? Enemies? too much in my hand.
Yes.
Shut up, that's what I'm trying.
Well, that person.
Remember, if you attack, it doesn't eat
him.
Oh! You know, I'm you don't have any, I'm on the hunt for another job like that.
I don't have him, special him.
I'm looking for another one. Oh, what's he at?
Thank you very much.
Vegetables are still trying.
Searches. This guy, whenever he gets banished, he special summons.
No,
all
right. What do I do?
To grab
something you got your turn right
now. Like that?
I'll take
pretty much worth
it. No, you did not fax!
Can't silence him here.
No, if you weren't grass type, you'd be dead by now.
Yep.
I'm not the multiple. Wait, what? What just happened?
Yeah, so now you can hit for 3 times the magic?
Yep.
I played another roll.
Okay. And by the way,
no, but I didn't have this on hand.
I mean, I wanted you to undo. By now, I'm
doing it. I don't know, because I didn't do it in the park, so I'm going to put it back. Because I realized this was here, this wasn't here before.
What to do, what to do?
I still can't use words. And I literally asked
for the fact to give you a token.
Wait.
I got tacky, dog.
If you really wanted to, you could do the mirror match. The mirror match of dinos?
Yes.
I'd rather not. I don't like mirror matches.
I just
yeah, mirror match
with
blood. I have blood. What's up, Jude? Did you want to play?
Me?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'll tag out.
Play Trickstars, June.
Play Trickstars.
Do you play against his Trickstars?
They're really annoying.
By the way, bro, you play the one pack?
Yeah, go ahead.
You play the one pack?
Just put your crap on over.
Remember, you don't make a pack. Why, number two?
That's like something.
You see that coming? On the floor of Byron Jordan, yeah. You know, I'm up to, right?
Yeah,
I'm up to. Yeah, we're up. Three.
Woke up.
Oh, very soon. Oh, John. Are you good?
I'm not done yet,
you know why?
Right?
Who's winning?
Got it.
Is this game two?
You should be watching my play. Dude, I couldn't have said anything. I could have just beat you right there. And I realized it. Like right there, it's a. That's an irreparable game. Say now we got a game loss.
So, you got a game loss?
Yeah.
I don't think it's irreparable because it's still the same turn though. You could have.
It doesn't matter. No, it doesn't matter because I summoned Blue Boy earlier in the turn and I drew. So it's not. That's not repairable.
Oh gotcha.
Because you basically can't like you can't do anything that would like. Cause you to like shuffle things back into the deck and like change the already game state.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So like if I were to like activate a heritage, but it was like the second one I activated that turn or something like that, where I couldn't do that, then I could like take it back because like nothing changed.
Yeah.
Yep.
Now I finally got my hypermats.
I can work with it.
It looks so much better because this deck is like has a lot of shiny cards, so these just don't make it look as good. But
chain effect to turn it out.
He's tribute summoning.
Oh, okay.
Set effect to tribute summoning.
I think you said expect to tribute summoning.
No,
that's
good.
Yeah. Nice. You can see like the shininess in your card.
Because
like, so you see how that card looks?
Yeah.
You'll see the difference in here. All of a sudden, almost shiny too.
Hold on, I've looked at that's a
lot. Shadow, yeah. March Shadow on the Bartolo!
Oh, March Shadow?
Yes! Games have exclusive!
Only like, there's a set that's like
oh wow.
Yeah. Significantly nicer with that.
I don't know how you ever put those things in mats.
John, this deck is such high rarity.
No.
Yeah, I agree with you.
You know,
my guard rewards back. I love shiny decks though. I know one of them, you know, right? Well, that's not why, but
I can still do
a good reason.
Yeah.
I wish they had these Hyper Max in black though. I would like choose between like blue and red and oh, that is so nice.
I can respond to
that. You didn't see that coming, did you? And now? Are you waiting for the fire? How many of them fight right now? Yep. Please, not so fast. And into the Bachi! You ready?
Jumper fears are not. Nice! Like, there's this kind of thing. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I got
four.
Oh, five. 500.
What is your masterpiece? Is it spelling monster?
Is it spell and trap?
Okay.
So, funny time nine. So, how many of you haven't fight? So, I got four. The DC comes at 2 and D. So, Pachi can Pachi survive or not?
Alright.
Just put the fire down and try to show Pachi could survive, right?
Yeah,
I like it.
Well, you would be my, who'd be coming with that card to be?
It just made my deck a million times worse.
If we have an M, you can just wait now.
Ooh, Gavin hasn't been declared king of games.
Dude, I'll still call him.
You want to do match two? I want to see this match too. I missed the first one. You guys got to redo it now.
All I did was pull like.
Well, the second game, I could have won the second game if I hadn't done that, but I was like, no, I already messed everything up.
I'll watch completely new match. These super pendulum calls look so nice, John.
Do you want to grab me a sleeve and a top?
No.
Alright,
come on,
I
gotta get this
man. No! No. Nope. I need one. If there's any in there, that'd be gross.
I don't think you have that color sleeve. Is this it?
No.
So I guess I can't tell. Is there not in there?
I have one in my bag.
I have somewhere else in your bag.
Did
you pull from a 10? Lost things?
Yeah, two 10s I pulled almost exactly the same. Three secrets.
Really? What'd you get?
Oh yeah, he got three twin bursts, two starving venoms, and a drowning.
Jesus, that's like the worst secrets you could pull. Like the absolute worst.
I can need a friend, right?
Ash, boy.
Ash.
You already know. Yeah, that is kind of strange.
I don't run it.
I mean, I guess it's not the worst. It's just you have to like, get rid of it immediately or before you demise. Heritage. Is that what it is?
Yeah.
That is so disgusting. That was that.
Wow.
That's your hand?
Yeah.
That's a GG.
This is this
oh, wow. Really? I chose that card.
What?
That's interesting.
You want to get rid of the whole entire hand?
You could set your world the world, though. Wow. And then get more cards. I would have gone demise. Yeah, if you like get to that point, like there's no way you shouldn't have games if they don't like interrupt you or do anything. Else. Oh, he hit you with that unending nightmare, boy.
Wow, these are cool.
I've rats are the best.
Well, I think ultis are actually better.
Huh?
I think ultis are better.
Dan, did you make this too?
But I want to use my dot, my team with Sabai.
And Faze.
Ooh, Faze, you on that duality. That's annoying.
It is very.
You didn't take the demise.
That's the one I'm damaging.
What's that?
I want to try to make a game.
Oh, gotcha.
I should be able to.
Was that game one or two?
Yeah, that was game two.
The new match. New match.
Yeah. New match. I love the secret rare dark hold, but like you almost can't even see the foil on it. Just because it's dark.
Ultras, just because that's what I acquired.
The
last game was game three of last
match.
Game two, you won because I misplayed and fucked everything up, so I gave you the winner.
Alright. Booyah. Much better. You cannot bear tell the difference between like the extra deck, though, and the main deck. I stopped recording because I thought that was your match. That was a long game one. I played crap. It was 17 minutes.
Once you have masterpiece, that's immune to monsters and traps. It's almost impossible to get rid of.
That's so much.
You can't pop each other.
No, it's literally almost impossible. I had to get out of masterpiece and then crash.
Wait, I don't want to do that. Okay.
Does that
take up a normal? I can normal summon Thunder King.
Yes.
Which means you can't draw cards off masterpiece.
I can't draw.
Okay. Your player can add cards from your deck to their hand except by drawing them.
I can draw. It's cancer.
Yeah, that's fine. And then, face a monster with Thunder.
Make sure you have a
And so I want to detach and discard one card.
Chain effect to negate his effect.
Okay. Oh, wait a second. Oh,
you don't have a. You can tell her knight, technically. But it would be worthless to negate it since you just get rid of the body. If you have an alpha set.
No, to stop that.
Oh, yeah.
Not against these hatches!
Did you ever
that we
That effect will activate special mode. Oh wow, he just handled a little bit. Global effects. Once per draw, I can turn the top card of the graveyard to a grave, but it's not a matter of the game. Take care of these two. Yeah, because you normal summon and negate. And they turn
it.
That's pretty much how it would work.
So what did I do wrong?
I just had a better hand. I don't think you played anything wrong.
I don't think so!
TK Raya was a good card, but...
I got first DM.
That adds it to your hand.
Yeah, that one adds it to my hand?
Yeah, that one adds it to your hand.
Oh!
See if I won't put it, I'll tell you.
No, I want to make
it. Oh, yeah.
Set. Can you do anything on my turn? Normal summon Vega?
Yep.
Can summon like a special summon, special summon LCR? Yep. And LCR comes in, special summon like a
Rise of the Vega? I'll tell you your summon. Oops.
The bottom is also over.
You just said that.
I spent most of the stuff.
His eventuals will go off.
Get the head back.
They got the
crossbow,
but you know why?
There you go.
Because the
ho-ho,
you got. Because the
burning
shadow.
Why is his effect
go
off? Does
it
not negate?
It doesn't seem to get
it,
except
for
the
damage. It doesn't seem to get it, except for the damage. Oh, I think I'm going to have to write the word. I probably regret it.
But you
leave bottomless. Hopefully you don't have bottomless.
You only have one bottomless.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, yeah.
I realized that I wasn't
going to
sign up on
this.
And I got check.
Guys, check out my hand.
Why?
Wait till I drop polymerization. Just wait till I drop polymerization.
With some anime sheet.
Right. Oh my goodness.
I'm going to show you just because it's so funny.
Oh my
goodness.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to figure out what we're doing. I don't actually know what we're doing at this point here. That's what's throwing me here for a little bit. I think I want Dark Tower Knight.
You do want Dark Tower Knight.
Do you have any cards that have cards? I do have two. I can use it to turn its effect on your turn. Right?
Just reading.
I'm going to attempt to use it slowly.
I take Tim's last chain, discard, place him on top of the deck, which will enter the deck.
Because
he's face up card in the field, but he's no longer face up in the field.
So, useless turn, you're going to
yeah. Draw. Oh, Jesus, yeah, heck yeah, let me just play this turn out. That was a really good hand.
I mean, if you really want to.
No, I don't feel like, I just want to see how it's drawn.
I just like drawing
cards.
The only trap card I had was Fiend's Chain.
Yeah.
Because the other one was the Alpha strategy.
Oh, yeah. Alpha is such a good card.
It is.
Yeah.
Am I playing this wrong? Even if you get a bad game, still win.
I just happen to have disruption. You're doing it right, so you've caught on to the fact that Batlandius, you want to use his effect, detach, discard, and then you throw a driver on top. And what he does is that he turns everything on the field to the hand.
That's what I thought.
Where's that third trap? Either. So we'll get this third one will count.
You got it.
That would be something else.
Is that why 3 does that?
Yeah. And I would have drawn. Oh, well, we got a pause. Yeah, holy crap. Look at that. I was like, I heard it. That was fun. Did you draw that?
You're fine, since I don't mind playing against that deck, but the fact that that's not considered targeting,
that
has to be specific on their target, it's not
that's
a
target. So I think that's my target. I have a bunch of men. The June Bar one.
Not full mats. Two full mats.
What's your card against?
Pink one.
I would go with this one.
The blue eyes deck?
Yeah, how do you know?
I don't know.
I might. I don't really just match and maintain any longer.
Got those dice.
Yeah, I got four. You're pretty much gonna win that.
I'll take two.
I'll take
two. I'll go first.
Was it a backhand? Did you actually put something back?
Yeah.
Nice.
Special 7 Afra. Try a token.
Well, you can put Susan as a token. Actually, this is my proxy drive.
Yeah.
Defensive position proxy drive. What a sight.
I would never believe that.
I think it's not physically being in defense position.
Yeah.
Oh, heck yeah. Oh, this has some almost good.
Well, it's pretty nice.
I'm about to not right now. Grab blue eyes, grab alternative. Reveal blue eyes in my hand, special alternative. Oh, John, check this out. Check this out. You gave me a token, right? Watch this. So, bam, send a token away. Bring out. Thanks, like.
Is that considered a normal monster?
No.
The token?
Yeah, the token, the normal monster.
Okay.
Look at that spice.
Dude, can you special blue eyes to its position?
What? No, because it's level 4 lower. I put alternative in there, I'll stop. That's alright. Return the dragon lords. Activate the effect, target to destroy. I'm gonna use two. Twisters, my twin twister?
Discarding prime monarch.
Sure.
And if you do buy it, you got to get your money.
Oh, it's being nice. Oh, it's great.
Yeah, another monarch.
Change the
return. I should negate that.
Change the return.
Yeah.
That'll be fine. I think that's really nice. Yeah.
I also remember,
you know, monsters.
Just put out the great wall.
Do that.
How have you not opened a big guy in hands?
I don't know.
That's amazing. That's actually amazing.
Like any of them would have helped.
Any of them. Literally anything. You've gone like... Oh, you only run two idols?
No, there's a third one.
You're grave. You start running out of ideas. Get it? Running out of ideas.
Right. I feel like we've been in this position the last two times.
I'll tell you what. I'll call your bluff and I'll set a card as well.
What's gonna stop me? Right?
Dude, I'm actually really fucking bad.
Because you can just destroy it for blue eyes.
Yeah. So it's nice about having 2,000 attack meters.
No, because he has that ability to just destroy shit.
Well, I can't activate it though. If I could I could just attack and you. I twin twister stuff though too. So if you have the armor
I drew all my vassals. There was no vassals left in my deck.
That is so bad. I've never seen that.
It lasted a while for me drawing vassals though.
Exactly. But I already had a field set up, so. It'd be so in Manny's too.
Did you buy this?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wow. So that means. Are you going to
get something useful.
Oh, yeah. This is like an elephant with this.
I think you got this already.
Really?
Yeah. No. Play domain.
You might have to draw my secret weapon. I got no secret weapon when you're going to try. That's my drawing.
Effects I should be aware of.
Dragon type monster from the next build destroy their main phase and you can negate effects accuracy. He can negate once per turn, so like if you have Eidos and Primate, you can't get one or the other, but I'm gonna do one. One that the turn activated and effect that gets
negated. Oh, negate to the graveyard. That's what I was worried about.
Oh, no, you're fine. This hand sucks again.
Well, you're fine.
Oh, wait, I can do something.
Yeah.
Oh, well. I'm not gonna
if you,
take back this.
If you,
no, I mean, like, I could have been able to prevent this. They don't. My turn?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Alright,
You need to look through my deck and tell me what's wrong. Can't bash that.
You're playing the deck. That's what Tommy is.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead. It's legitimately a good deck.
Are you sure?
That's a good one. I'll call 8.
Level 8?
Yes, sir. So you can't bring out your Mega Monarch.
Okay. I take one drink.
No, you don't take one. Wait, I'm so stupid. You can play one of my decks if you like.
Alright, I'm gonna test it.
Alright.
Play for main. Return. I like to tribute summon again. Look at me.
Finish this stone point grave.
I could play a one of your other decks. I wouldn't know how to.
Yeah.
Now!
John, can we hand me my tellers? In my book bag. Is it all the way over there?
Yeah.
It's the white deck box that does not say heroes. Try that one out. John's barely seen it.
Did you see that coming?
Oh, I'm flying.
I'm super.
Oh, that's.
Yes.
That was
the
next
one.
Oh, this deck?
Yeah. Yeah. Harper's kind of gets you. Right here. That one was really simple, right?
No.
They're summoned, they each have an effect.
Yeah. They all pull each other out of the deck and whatnot.
Yeah. You'll see.
You don't know what
to
right?
Wow!
No one plays with that moment.
I need to roll it.
What's the rule? Ready? Do anything
and put a seat! I think I'll go first.
Jesus, this hand is absolute trash. Holy crap. I'm assuming you can guess what you
have.
John, do you see my hand?
Damn.
This is the worst hand possible. That's my hand.
Yeah.
You know that.
Oh my god.
If it's a quick cast card, can you cast it from hand or does that have to be like,
no, you can. If it's like quick play spell, you can play it. But only during your turn. During your opponent's turn, it has to be set and then you can play it.
Oh, why did I try to? You know you can't attack, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know that.
I don't think so, bro. You know why? Well, if you can wake up.
Like,
I don't think so.
Yep.
I knew you were up to something.
have some. You want to send dead end usually, because that's the one that searches all your cards, and then usually like call Haunted to bring it back or something else. And whenever he's something, he'll search Altair, which is one that was special summon of one in the grave. So, I don't have a strategy, but yeah.
I am Vito. He's the other
hand.
I'm not drawn yet.
I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not drawn yet. I'm not